What happens is the mayor asked the clerk to read the public notice. And so that happened, and the clerk read the public notice. However, the public notice that she read was not the public notice that was given in the newspaper. It specifically omitted the actual purpose of the public hearing, which was to sell the village land without sealed bids to the developer and the CDA land as well. So that part was left out so that people attending the meeting did not know